On Friday, the premium cable channel HBO announced that it will temporarily unlock nearly 500 hours of programming. The content available to stream for free will include some of its most popular shows, such as The Sopranos or The Wire. Some movies and documentaries will also be available. However, some of HBO's more recent hits, including Game of Thrones, are absent from the list. HBO is unlocking this content to encourage people to remain inside as much as possible to help curb the spread of the coronavirus. Another reason could also be the network's way of supporting interest for its upcoming subscription service. Since many sporting events, festivals, and concerts have been canceled, streaming services like HBO Now and Netflix have seen a significant increase in viewership.